machine is live and it's happening right now. Let's go.
It happens all across the country. A line of performers waiting for their chance to prove to a television audience they have the right stuff to be a star.
And I got a little bit of Beyonce going on.
All they need is one shot.
Fanny pack, fanny smack. Gonna get your fanny from the back.
And they will be the next big thing. But rarely is there someone quite so full of themselves.
Oh, look at this line of wannabes.
Quite so over the top.
You can be one of my backup singers.
Than Chantal.
You ain't got the moves like I do.
What you have to make it in this industry is you must have a sense of yourself. When I get on stage, I'm insatiable. They've called me sexual napalm. You know, I blaze the stage.
If there's a camera rolling, you can be sure Chantal will find it. Back of the line, front of the line. There's no shutting up this girl.
This deserves the front of the line, can't you see?
Then a freak windstorm came out of nowhere. Chantal's umbrella shot into the air. But when something is lifted up by nothing more than inflated ego and hot air, it'll come back to earth, just like Chantal's umbrella. Right into her spine.
This woman was very unlucky because the umbrella took just the right angle that it got between the bones, which caused it to sever the spinal cord. Her breathing would have immediately stopped, and she would have had a tremendous drop in her blood pressure. All this is called neurogenic shock, which killed her.
If you want to be a star, you need equal parts ambition and talent. In her quest for immortality, Chantal learned one final lesson. You also need to be alive.